Everybody, David Dilling here, and on behalf of Markzware, I'm very proud to introduce you today to Markzware's FlightCheck version 7 for the Macintosh. As you can see in this chart here, preflighting is very important at all stages in the workflow. It is not something that should be crammed in just on the receiving side or just on the creating side. And that's why Markzware's FlightCheck is so important. FlightCheck is used for mainly two things, to preflight and to package files for going to print and or online use. FlightCheck will check all of the Adobe type file formats, InDesign, Illustrator, Photoshop, even the PDF, but also Quark Express, Publisher, and many other file formats. It's real simple to use. You just drag and drop a file you want to preflight onto the flight strip or the icon of the application. In this case, InDesign can be Illustrator, Photoshop, and it scans the entire document, fonts, images, you name it. You see everything we check for here, all the categories. The first screen is in simple English, and the second screen gives you more details where you can dive in and see exactly what's going on. Even get previews of the images and all the fine details, red or problems, blue or a warning. It's all based on the ground controls, which is the heart of FlightCheck, and we have another series of videos you can watch on how to set those up. Using the default out of the box is fine for most people. Missing are non-embedded fonts, transparency, effective resolution, color models, hairlines, you name it, and much more. To package, you just simply go to Collect Job, and there that is going to gather all your fonts and images together, even compressing them, so very useful for sending off to the next party in the workflow. There's so much more, page layout to actually take you right into your document so you can actually go fix it, reporting, advanced preferences, auto preflight. You need more information on Markzware's FlightCheck, cruising over to www.markzware.com today. Try a 30-day demo version and see for yourself.